local man wanted to do was sell his brand new Cadillac. He did that, but at a very deep discount.
It turns out the for sale ad he placed had a big mistake on it. Angela Rozier was live in the newsroom with exclusive details on who helped the man through this very confusing ordeal. Ange?
Well, Todd and Tiffany, the police officers who were contacted to help solve this case, they did solve the case, but they also went beyond the call of duty to make sure it didn't happen again.
It ran like a truck, rode like a truck, and drove like a truck. That's why I didn't like it.
And that's also why Samuel Odo decided to sell his brand new Cadillac. He even made up flyers asking for $3,500. But when he finally sold it, the money went missing. So he contacted the Delray Beach Police Department. Detectives questioned the cleaning lady and not only learned she didn't have it, but realized Mr. Odo lost more than $3,500.
Something's a little wrong here as far as the story. So I talked to Mr. Otto. And in talking with him, it turned out he sold the car for $3,500, not $35,000.
Turns out the flyer read $3,500, but was supposed to read $35,000. Detectives tracked down the buyer.
So I contacted him, and through the art of persuasion, I had him bring the car back. So we had to pay, you know, the $3,500 plus the fees that he already had it titled to himself. So we had to, you know, Mr. Otto had to pay for that, but other than that, he got his car back.
Not only did he get his car back, but the detective's brother, who was also working the case, took Odo to a local car dealer and helped him exchange the Cadillac for a new Buick.
Without their help, what do you think would have happened?
Well, I would have lost the car, the Cadillac. Somebody was there who cared and who helped me out and didn't make me lose a lot of money.
And police tell us that Mr. Odo did find that $3,500 that he thought that he was missing, thought someone had stolen. They also tell us the Buick that he bought when he got rid of the Cadillac, well, he ended up selling that as well. He had to help his ailing wife. Live in the newsroom, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.